out of Bemidji. One person is dead after a shooting at the Mi Rancho restaurant. Thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Krista Bame. Authorities have been on scene most of the day after shots were fired around 10 this morning when the restaurant was closed. Valley News Team's Macy Anger joins us live in Bemidji now with the latest. Macy?
Yeah, Krista, as you can see behind me, the Bemidji crime scene team is still out here. Several detectives have been going in and out of the restaurant, and we've seen several Beltrami County sheriffs also come around the area. Now, we don't have a lot of information at this point, but we do know that, as you said, it was a deadly shooting. One person was shot early this morning. We do know the suspect is in custody and police are interviewing him to try to figure out what exactly happened in this situation. We are still waiting to hear some more information about what happened, but we did talk with neighbors who say they believe that the owner of the business was the one who was shot and killed. They say it's a sad situation and they hope this doesn't mean the end of the restaurant.
It's a really popular place and a lot of people liked the people that work there and go there, and it's really good for the community, the restaurant has been, so it's kind of a bummer.
Neighbors say it's shocking and surprising that it happened in this neighborhood, and they don't believe that it would happen again, but we are still waiting to hear more information about this situation. Krista?
All right, thank you so much, Macy, and we'll keep you updated on this developing story on Valley News Live 10 at 10 tonight and valleynewslive.com.